As for man, his days are as grass, as a flower of the field, so he flourisheth. For the wind passeth over it, and it is gone.
Just let the situation go. Mm-hmm. Just let it go. I mean, you know, it is what it is. You let it go, put it in God's hands, and he'll carry it. Mm. God is great.
Is it that simple?
God is great. Don't get no simpler than that, bro. You can know it all you want, but until you got to pick up that cross that you can't carry, and he picks it up for you and carries you and the cross, then you know.
Spirit that raised Jesus from the dead dwells in you.
We couldn't be true to our faith, we couldn't be true to our calling, unless we somehow, in some way, got out there.
Look down over what you conquered and appreciate what God has brought you through.
John 14. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. And they shall walk and not faint.